perform is Upper Summer School. We're all excited for the results. Here we go. It's Upper Summer School. Where are you? Over here. What about Bibundaki Summer School? That's the one right here. BBDS. Right there. What about, and then for Santa Cruz Elementary School? And the Polo Expense Center. Especially with their outfit, with their costume. I guess that's also a big part of the showmanship because that will add 100% contribution to the total score. Okay. Only one dancers over here. Why are you sitting down? Oh, have you taken your dinner now? Ani na po na mo?
Yeah.
It's good. She will only receive 2,000 pesos. All right, not bad. So maybe we're halfway doing the results. So may I request all the teams to join me on stage. All right, that's another countdown from the Polo Expense Center on my left. And then we have next to the Polo Expense Center, Summer School, right? Come down, girls and boys. Is that a Summer School? DPDS and Santa Cruz Elementary School. Okay, Spence Center, settle down here. Okay, Spence Center. Okay, just form a group, guys. Okay, come on down, it's Saka Central School, next to Spec Center. Bibuna East, where are you dancers? Oh, looking so brilliant tonight with all your flowers and dresses. Okay, come closer to Spec Center. Okay, come on, Bibuna East. Yes, and finally Santa Cruz Elementary School. Okay, sino ba ang who's the the speaker or the team leader in this group. Hey, come on here. Okay, your name please.
Ron Vincent Gita.
Okay, so how long did you leave your practice, your routine? Hey, did it took you like 3 months or
only weeks?
Only weeks, wow. And then you've got that fabulous performance, okay? Can you like mention all the names of your teammates? And parang ma-recognize naman natin. Okay, starting here. School principal niyo. Say hi to her.
Hello, teacher Joy.
And of course, let me just tell you how many days, weeks, or months pa pinag-practice niyo ang routine niyo tonight?
1 month.
Okay, not bad. But it's a fabulous presentation. Okay, 1 month, good for that presentation kasi kids pa kayo, di ba? Okay, so pagbudihan nyo pa ang mga sayaw, ha? I know you have a future in them, so keep it up. And here we go, from people that is Central School. Okay, dito ang school yun?
Oo.
So, you've been practicing on the stage na? Okay, and so your name?
Jason Z. Ferroli.
Okay, sino ba ang may sakit sa siya? Kasi pati may naamoy ako, because of my... Just kidding. Okay. Anyway, how many days, weeks ba pinag-practice sa'yo ang routine niyo tonight?
About 3 weeks.
About 3 weeks. Okay, so sino ba nag-design ang gamit niyo?
Of course, our coach, Sir Jojo.
Okay. Thank you so much. We put that in Central School. Actually, I already have the result here, so we're gonna just run this fast. So everybody's maybe wanting to go home now. You are from? That is?
Ipalo Pilot.
Okay, shout your school. Shout the name of your school. Come on.
Ipalo Pilot Demonstration School.
Okay, we have a team in yes. Okay, sino ba ang speaker? You. Okay, how many members are you ba?
12.
12, okay. So ang pre-press ko ng mga mukha nyo? Okay, ano bang ginamit nyo? Yes, daw. Okay, kung ikaw, paglaki mo, gusto mo maging dancer? Ano gusto mo maging?
Doctor.
Okay. Doctor na dancer, di ba? Okay, thank you so much, DPDS. And we have, okay, our final team from Santa Cruz Elementary School. Ayan. Sino speaker? Ikaw. Okay, ano yan? Miraki ba yan? Anong pandigit dyan? Glow stick? Joke lang, joke. Wow! Masabay.
Spray in it?
Sabi ko daw, mahi-mahi. Hindi ko matanggal. Make-up paste. Ayun, exactly. Make-up paste. Kasi tanggalin yan pag tulog mamaya. Okay, so, how many days, weeks, months, and yung babilang practice na nag-review tonight?
2 months and 1 half.
2 months and 1 half. Exactly. 2 months and 1 half. Ilang days pa sa isang month?
Huh?
Ilang days sa isang month?
31.
31. 31. Ilang hours sa isang day? Okay, anyway, your name?
Arwin.
Arwin. Okay, sino ba yung principal nyo and is here? Nandito pa siya? Patiin mo.
Magandang gabi sa iyo, Mr. Gabonada.
Ano ba klaseng suporta ang binigay ni Sir sa inyong team? Ano klaseng suporta?
Kahit ano.
Kahit ano, ayan. Siguro naman na lahat kayo pinapaisnak ng mga principal nyo, di ba? Is not on the top three. So you can leave the stage right away. Okay? Then I have to emphasize this, that you all guys did a great job tonight. It was really fabulous seeing you all performing your best. I know your best is your best. We all have our choices, but then we have our members of the board of judges. So they are the ones responsible for the contestable result for tonight. So, kids, dream big. I know that you have a future in dancing, primarily because you love it. Parents, let's just give our support to these kids. Teachers, just keep always the spirit of encouraging young children to get out from themselves and show what they got. And that is their talents. And the Hunoks and Paul will always be here for everyone to be a shoulder to lean on, just to showcase every uniqueness, every talents of our kids. So here we go. Okay, I've been following X Factor and I've been seeing Casey Musician having this frontier, okay, in front that just keep on reading whatever the text written by the writer. How I wish, okay, in the future, just have to be there. Our first runner-up, like that. Okay, but anyway, I have to say goodbye and you can leave the stage. Oh. Santa Cruz Elementary School. Okay, Santa Cruz, come on. Guys, before you leave, you have to make a hassle over here. Okay, let's say nakala ko na tao. Okay, then say bye-bye to everyone like that. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, palakala ko natin Santa Cruz Elementary School. Ayan. So out of the five, we've just sent away one, and that is Santa Cruz Elementary School. We have to send one more team out of the stage, which means the three teams left will be the second runner-up, the first runner-up, and the champion. We have to say farewell to... And I just hope I won't be mistaken in reading this stuff here, which is which. Okay. Okay. I have to say, you take this first two lines because you are on the top three. The public spent center. Okay, come forward, guys. Just to be sure. Just to be sure. Okay, what about is Tata Cerro School? Take the center plywood. Take the center plywood. In between is Tama Central School, no. Diputat East Central School and Diputat Pilot Demonstration School. Okay, completing our top three, please join us here. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, will send you back. Okay, step backwards. You just step on our safety zone. Okay, I missed the PSI, the safety part of the stage. Here we go. Winning 4,000 pesos. Our second runner-up is... Second runner-up is... Miputa is Central School! Okay, spread out, spread out. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Tama Sense of Steel! All my dancers, please step forward over here. Okay, so these are our champions this year. Another bunch of dancers from Istana Central School. Okay, thank you so much everyone for coming here tonight. City Tourism Office, City Government of Nepal, headed by City Mayor Honorable Evelyn Uri. Thank you very much everyone, ladies and gentlemen. Good night and enjoy the rest of the Nabuno celebration of Nepal City. Good night everyone, take care. Thank you. Thank you.
Document gyapon bisag na ana dire. Hehehehe